Oh, Spirit. We ask Jesus to forever be in our hearts so we will always be reminded of who we are. Who we are in the kingdom of Him. We continue to worship Him, to lift up His name in this place. No matter where you've been, no matter what you've done, you are still God's child. Amen.
all those who want to be successful, give a shout to the Lord right now. Amen. With a smile, tell the person beside you, tell that person, get ready for success. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, welcome to WFFA! That is Wednesday Feast Festival, Alabama. And brothers and sisters, we'd just like to welcome all the first-timers here. Sino po dito dumating dito for the very first time? Just raise your hand. First time. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. Welcome, welcome. Please take over. Later at the end of the session, we'll give you a welcome gift. Brothers and sisters, we're so excited that you are here. Pakitapik naman yung mga tao na sa harap, nasa likod, nasa gilid. Pakisabi naman sa kanila, buti na lang nandito ka. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, this is the feast. This is a Catholic gathering, but we are welcoming everybody of whatever background. This is a group started by no other than Shlee. Sana lang makita na. Tada. Brother Bo Sanchez. This is WFFA. And brothers and sisters, know that here in the feast, sa Tagalog ang tawag dyan, fiesta. Di ba masaya? Tingnan niyo ang makapit ninyo, masaya ba yan? Pakisabi sa katabi mo, sabi mo, I'm happy katabi mo. Baliktad mo, ganyan, hindi ang happy katabi kita. But brothers and sisters, understand that today you're in for another blessing, yes? Alright? You're in for another blessing. Si brother mo talaga idol ganyan. Do you believe he's a good role model? Alright? This man is a very humble guy, but he is a great speaker, preacher, and also an entrepreneur, a financial advisor. Brothers and sisters, who wants here to be as successful as Brother Bo? Who wants to be as successful? Grabe. I'm sure you also have your own idols. Tama? Meron kayong mga talagang mga artista siguro, mga magagaling na tao na talaga yung look forward to meeting and to copying. You want to be successful as they are. Today, we're going to talk about also being successful. Again, who wants to be successful here? Kung tumasang kamay na inyong katabay, pag-usabi si Brad pa ba? Kasi baka may mga ibang tao, hindi pa si Brad ko, yung gusto nila maging successful. Friends, here at the feast, swerte kayo. Because here at the feast, we really want to support the success of so many people here. And this day is the second day of our series known as Best Year Ever. Who wants 2017 to be their best year ever? Amen talaga. Excited na ba kayo? Excited na kayo? Last week, the first talk was about imagination. So, will you imagine with me all the blessings for 2017? Tama? Ano yung mga ini-imagine ninyo? Sino dito ang ini-imagine niya sexy body? Diba? Ayaw umamin. Diba? Ayaw umamin. Sino dito ini-imagine ninyo asawa? Sino dito ang ina-imagine girlfriend, boyfriend? Pag ganun no, mas maraming girlfriend, boyfriend yung isang ayaw ng asawa. Sino dito ang gusto limpak na sa lapit? Grabe talaga. Ganitan nyo ba yung imagination ninyo, ha? But then we say this because we believe that we first imagine it, then it will happen. But everybody understand that today you will do the second step of becoming successful. Are you excited? Then let us pray first. This prayer we have in the feast, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Together we declare, today I receive all of God's love for me. Today, I open myself to the unbounded, limitless, overflowing abundance of God's universe. Today, I open myself to God's blessings, healing and miracles. Today, I open myself to God's word, so that I become more like Jesus every day. Today, I proclaim that I am am blessed. I am blessing the world. In Jesus' name, amen. Us today, and the talk for today is entitled Imitation. Everybody say imitation. Pakisama-sama tayo, imitation. Yung kinausap ninyo, gawin yung partner. Everybody, get a partner. Yung katabi nyo, kunin nyo, come on. Ang partner, ang definition mo ng partner, dalawa. Hindi isa, hindi tatlo. So please, tumabi na kayo, mag-isa mo lang, tumabi ka, unless na kayong split ang sarili mo. Are you ready? Okay, pakihawak ang kamay ng inyong katabi, pakasabi, partner ko to. Determine who is partner A and partner B. Asan ang A? Raise your hand. A? All A's. Thank you. Down. A partner B? Alright. Magsisimula tayo kay partner B. Yeah. Baka na-miss na ng mga kasama natin ito. No? Na-miss na nyo ito, no? Sa WFMA. So, brothers and sisters, itong gagawin yung partner B face partner A. Ikaw magsisimula at ang gagawin nyo, ask me, ano? Partner B, gumalaw ka ng kahit anong galaw at gagayahin ni partner A. Pero, Wait lang. Excited. Wait lang. Bawal ko. Okay. Anything dangerous. Right? Anything that is hurting. Right? And anything that is immoral. Alright? Klaro tayo dyan, ha? Okay? So please stay where you are and do something and partner A will come. Alright? Challenge. Face each other. Ready? One, two, sabay-sabay na. Ready, one, two, go. Hirapan nyo. Kayo na. Umawi na lang kayo. Alright? Partner A, face partner B. Your turn. Partner B, sundan nyo sa partner A. Partner A, begin. Brothers and sisters, successful ba? Sino successful? Si A o si B? Magaling. Ang tanong lang, what did you copy? Maganda ba yung kinopya nyo o hindi? May ba? Iba't iba yung ginagawa. Brothers and sisters, we tend to follow the people beside us. Tama ba? Sa buhay, we tend to follow the people beside us. Our friends, our family. Yes? Diba? Grabe. Actually, paminsan, biglaan na lang na nakukopya natin yung katabi natin. Tama? Ang tanong na lang doon, GI ba? O BI? Diba? Alam niyo ba yun? Good influence ba? O bad influence? Itanin yung katabi. GI ba yan? O BI? Nako ah. Because ito, if people are copying you, are you helping that person? Or are you destroying that person? Are you listening? Brothers and sisters, when people copy us and we act, are we helping them or are we destroying them? At the same time, when we look at people and we copy them, are we actually helping ourselves or are we destroying ourselves? questions to ask, right? And the Word of God tells us something. Are you ready for the Word? Please read it with me from Corinthians. Imitate me, just as I also imitate Christ. Who is speaking? Saint Paul. In his letter to the Corinthians, he said, imitate me, gayahin niyo ako. Habang ginagaya ko rin si Lord. Grabe. Sino dito makakapagsabi niya? In all confidence, can you actually tell your neighbor, like, copy me as I copy the Lord? Yabang, no, the thing, no? But the thing is, that is what we are called to be. Na sana makita tayo ng ibang tao, tapos makopyahin na lang tayo, tapos okay yung makopya nila. Kasi kinokopya rin natin si Lord. Isa pa, in a letter to the Philippians, anong sabi? Together, dear brothers, pattern your lives after mine, and notice who else lives up to my example. Pakitapikahin niyo ang sabi, pakisabi sa kanya, sino ang kinokyo kayo? Sino ang idol mo? Diba? Brothers and sisters, hindi naman kaila sa inyo, we are in the Expo Trade Hall. Patabi lang natin ang mga sinehan, diba? Baka mamaya, mag-movie kayo. Mag-alala kayo sa movie. Pero sana naman, every Wednesday night, alam nyo na ang sine ang pupuntahan nyo. Amen? Pero nalala mo, nung bata pa ba tayo? Nung bata pa kayo, bata pa naman kayo, di ba? Sino ka? Asa mga kabataan dito? Alam, maganda sa WFFA, supportive. Old movie films, particularly old Chinese movie films. Do you remember that? Diba? Or maybe old Filipino movies. Anong klase ng mga old Filipino movies? Diba yung bida? Yan. Pupunta ng lungsod galing ng probinsya. Diba? Tapos, magtrabaho. Tapos, meron siya makikita ng babae. Tapos, niligaw niya. No? Tapos, magkikidnap yung babae, no? Tapos, gagawin niya lahat para masave yung babae. Tapos, ang ending nun, magsising and dance sila sa beach. Diba? Ganyan yung mga Filipino standard movies, di ba? Pag Chinese naman, ano yun? Paminsan, meron isang tao, pasaway. Kaya sinabi, punta ka dun sa master. Di ba? At magpaturo ka sa master. Patulad dito, kailangan niyo pa ba yan? Bata-bata pa siya dyan. See? Ano? Jackie Chan. Favorite ko yan. Alright? So, yeah. He will get a master to train him kasi nga pasaway. Ito na yung katabi ninyo. Pasaway ba yan?